What's going on, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Eternal Darkness Blind. Last episode, we came to World War One, and now we're being transported into another dimension! Oh my god!
Alright, let's see. Alright.
Oh, this is the Augustus one, right? The Augustus one, I believe. Oh man, I thought I shot my gun for a second, that would suck. Beyond Kai, that's what his name was. There he is, one of the chosen ones. Dude, I want to examine it. Dude, why can't I examine it? What the heck? That's weird. How was I examining the other ones before? That's really strange. Does it just scroll down automatically? What the heck am I doing wrong? Well, whatever. Anyways, click the thing. I believe this last pedestal over here is for me. Wait. Yeah, there's. Okay, there's one for me. Right. I mean, the guy I'm playing as right now. Cradle appears. Yeah, I'm not gonna read that again. Oh, here's all the memories. Yay. Holy crap. Oh, I got really confused there because I'm pretty much putting complete blockness. Oh, God. Alright, let's see what that. Holy crap! This is bad. Oh man, I probably should have, but I'm going to. Alright. I have no bullets, do I? Oh god, I'm gonna have to probably sneak. Alright, so I also did discover X sneaks. It'd be cool if I just leave. Wait, what? Although scared enough to run, the journalist and Peter is determined to uncover the full story of the cathedral no matter what it entails. To the bloody end, Peter decides to stay. Aw. I mean, good luck. That'd be cool to find out the story and then die, right? I mean, that sounds really pointless. Aw, man, are you serial? Why are you attacking me? Because at this point, no one could trust anyone. Dude, let me just do. Thank you. Even though you didn't mean to, but thank you for punching. Aw, man. Dude, what am I supposed to do? I have no... Is that flash powder over here? Is that for me? No, that's a cross. I thought that was, it looked like this thing right here, the flash pad. At the corner of my eye. Now that I'm looking at it again, it doesn't look like that at all. But, you know, whatever. Dude, I'm almost out of sight. I don't even know why I'm going up here. I'm going up here pretty much just to make sure there's nothing else up here. I mean, seriously. We do have something to stun the enemies with. Because I'm not going to be able to fight these guys. I'm not. Now, is there someone in here? I mean, I was losing sanity, but maybe it was just because I'm scared? I guess so. I'm going to try sneaking next time I see one. Maybe we'll see how well that works. I feel like it's not going to work. Oh, no. Run. Well, you can't see me anymore. You can't see me anymore. Okay, you can see me still. Great. Wow. That was great. Bye. Thank God these guys don't know how to use stairs. Jeez. Holy crap. Alright, let's go in here and be attacked by like 300 guys that we can't even defend against. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh man. You can't see me. I gotta sneak. Oh man, run! You're gonna see me! I think that one sees me! That one definitely sees me! Okay, okay, bye. Sneaking is not the way to go. I can confirm. I should probably not go this way, to be honest. Alright. Oh boy, I need a weapon. I need a weapon really badly. So weapon here. Holy crap! I'm so dead! Pick up! Holy crap, okay, great. Oh, they're killing each other. Great, great. Why can't I reload? I want to reload. Is this a different gun? That was revolve. It's rifle ammo. Of course it is. Did I see a rifle anywhere? No, I don't think so. Alright, let's just examine. The altar stands wreathed in cold mist as Peter nears the stone. A sense of deep woe gnaws at his heart. The cathedral is undoubtedly evil and not the holy place he had thought it to be. No way. I am shocked Alright, so all I can really do for now is run. I have no way of attacking. I have my fists, but we all know how long it takes to defeat something with just your fist. What's this? Is this a sword? Yes! Thank you! An aged wooden plague on the wall bears a two-edged sword. Pick it up, mother trucker. Yay, I thought maybe they weren't gonna give me a sword. Ah, there we go. Just because, you know, this is World War I, and swords are kind of, you know, really, really useless. This place is just destroyed now, holy crap. What if they tell Asia is with all the rats running around? Super. Alright, now. Wow. Press any key to remove code? Okay, I was trying to read that.
Happening. This
I feel like that's gonna be something I stopped the recording and read it. What do you mean this can't be happening? You couldn't even see that. Come on, dude. You don't know what a computer error is. Psh, enchant item. Well, they're green. Blue beats green. Haha, so I remember stuff. Alright. So happy I could do this, and now I might as well cast my sanity spell. Yay, I have some sanity back. Can I cast it again? Yes, I can. Holy crap, I have a lot of magic. But not very much sanity. I don't know how much health I have. How much health do I have? A bit more than sanity. Might as well use all the magic I can. Don't think I have enough for a shield. We'll have to get back to that. I don't even care at this point. I can kill things. That's all I care about. Get back with my two. Look at that. So freaking awesome. Oh no! Ah! 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 Alright, hi. Cool! I'm freaking killing him. One hit! Run at him! Oh, I should finish this guy first, actually. There we go. Get myself some sanity back. Dude! Did I even finish him? I did it! I don't get. Are these supposed to be shields? I mean, I think they're supposed to be, but. I don't freaking know. Okay, that guy's dead. I have enough for a shield now, so let's cast that. Blah, 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 blah. Damage field, shield. Damage field, shield. Green, right? Green. Green and yellow and pink and green. Don't know why a rainbow song popped in my head. Or the rainbow song, not just a rainbow song. Gah, I will kill you. Oh, nice. Got more ammo. Guess this room is just meant for ammo getting. Alright, can we kill you now, please? Nope, did not. Probably shouldn't have done that. I was gonna say I didn't mean to do that, but I kinda did, so. Can we kill you now? Oh, you're dead. Alright, let's aim at you. There we go. Dude, there we go. Pox medical spies ready to treatment cover bloody fingerprints. It's hard to tell whether they're actually used to save lives or just relieve the suffering. Probably both. Alright, this is where our dear friend Anthony was? Is that who that was? I don't remember. Oh, there's more ammo here. You can just barely see ammunition laying on the ground. That body's room has been converted to a rudimentary morgue. Bloodstained sheets cover the unfortunate souls who have passed beyond. I wonder how bad that must smell. I mean, it's gotta be so bad, right? I mean, it is rotting bodies. Who knows how long they've been there? I'm gonna enchant my item again. Oh. I should probably just, like, bind it to a key already, but... Yay! The enchanting voices are so freaking loud. They seem loud to me. Alright. Now that I have a sword, I just feel really unstoppable. I'm sure that feeling's gonna change really soon once I start actually seeing bad guys. Like, actually really tough to defeat bad guys. But for now, I'm just happy I can attack things. Yay, I'll kill all you bastards. Implying I'll give a dog, David. Oh. Oh, I didn't want to examine. Alright, come on. Come on. Come on, bro. Finish him. Nope, I can't finish. Can't finish you. Yeah, I'll hit your bum. Yeah, hitting bums. I'm smacking that booty with my sword. Alright. Well, the organs here. There's still a little. Oh, there's a dead soldier there. Great. Detail. A piece of very old piece of paper sits on the pipe organ. Callously misplaced and forgotten. Oh, yeah, it's the music sheet. Sheet of music. Yay! Why is it still here after all these years? Shelling has knocked out the cathedral's generator. The organ cannot be played without a supply of power. Probably be the use of power is restored. Oh, man. We're totally at 7-point spells from that same freaking thing. One of the cathedral's guards lies dead by his post. His death was sudden and violent, his broken limbs twisted at odd angles with a trickle of blood issuing from his mouth and ears. Well, that's unfortunate for him. Thankfully, it's not me, though, so I don't care. I'm just kidding. I feel bad for him. Hi, Mousy. What the heck is that? Above me. A light, maybe? I don't freaking know. More ammunition. Acumenition. I wish I had a light. That'd be nice. Oh, examine. Does it let me see anything? Okay, great. What's this? Desk kept meticulously clean. Peter is surprised that it is not more chaotic for a frontline hospital. After all, isn't this where death certificates are written? Oh, they're not. No one's died here. They're all freaking kidnapped and then probably eaten. Cannibalistic law gnomes. All right, what's in this? Oh, hello?
Hello? What am I seeing here?
I don't see. Wow. Okay. Yep. That is a shelf, alright. Don't know what that was about. Great. Did I also see an exam option? No, I did not. Alright. Examine. Detail. Like the Mary Celeste, the desk hasn't been touched in some time, although its user suddenly turned away and never returned. A half-written letter bespeaks silent, unfinished activity. Well. Oh, you know what? This is the spot where flesh and bone are fed to the dude, right? Mantrok? Yeah, I believe that's Mantrok in there. So, I guess these guys were all kidnapped by Augustus and given to Mantrok. I figured it out! Yay! That should have been very obvious, actually, though. The workings of the pipe organ have been remained mostly the same since the installation. Originally, the bellows were driven manually. Now, they are steam-powered and the organ controlled electronically. This might be one of the oldest restored pipe organs in the world. Oh, that's really cool. I guess. Probably enchant my gun, shouldn't I? Oh, okay, that's just that again. Super. Well, at least I can continue this way. Wait, is this where I was? Oh, nope. I can hear bad guys. So, nope. Old, rusty, but faithful for many years, a coal-burning boiler provides heat and steam to the cathedral complex. There is currently no pressure being diverted to the generator. Should Peter turn the wheel? Why not? Oh my god, dead hand! Alright, I guess I did whatever had to be done in there. I can't see crap. Sure, you guys can see even less than I can. That's saying something, because I can't see anything. Ooh, foggy room. Don't know why there's fog in here, but okay. Anything else? What? Perched on the wall beside the generator is an open-faced fuse box. A fuse appears to be missing. There's no sign of where it could be. Alrighty, so I guess we're on a mission to find a fuse. And remember that this is the fuse room, even though we've been in like 30,000 rooms in the past 5 minutes. Aw, man! I didn't want to beep in here. Do I need anything? Not really. Whatever. Guess we're going to go get magic! Yay! Or just avoid it altogether, I don't care. Psh! Oh yeah, I was gonna check how much ammo I have. I could do that when I go to reload my gun, I guess. Nom 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 nom, I just drank some water. Ah, no! Ah, I only have one hand available! Or I did, but now I don't. Haha, you suck. stop hitting the air! Stop hitting the air instead of stopping yourself. That was funnier in my head. Dude! Man, there's another one right beside him, too! That sucks. Ugh. Whoa! There's a big guy! Dude, why is there a big guy? Oh, man, run! That sucks. Dude. Alright, well. Ha ha ha, you missed, you butt. Oh! That's cool. Teleporting on a bad guy makes him explode for some reason. Alright, I almost feel like that's a glitch, like some kind of weird fall damage. Don't do it! Ah! Yeah! Whoa, that's really glitchy. soldier's body lies on the floor. Far from the front line, this poor man met his end. His fate is far removed from his brothers in arms, victim of the cathedral rather than a bullet or bayonet. Yay, I did it. Alright. Guess I can examine more closely now. Casks full of nurturing wine line the cellar amidst the wraths of the cold air. When the war is over, if it ever is, the wine will be of good vintage. Alrighty. Does it say the same thing? Yep, it does. Well then, if I remembered more about this place, I'd be able to be like, oh, I just gotta do this. I remember there's like a hidden thing in one of these, though. I don't remember which one. I think it was on the other side, actually. Oh, stop being an evil. That's weird. It's almost like a laugh, but it's almost like a cry. Well, I know how to get rid of that. Good try, Mr. Demon Guy. Good try. Alright, we cranked open the heating system, so maybe that did something. Maybe. Wish I had a torch or something. It sucks I can't really see much. Some of these lights in this room are gonna be on now. Nope. There's nothing! Cause I'm nothing, there's seriously nothing around? I can't even like turn on lights or anything? I guess not. I guess the bombs made things explode and I can't use them anymore. Stupid bombs. They go this way? This is where the generator is, right? Yes. This is also where the freaking mace was before when we played as the priest guy. But alas, there is no mace here anymore. Is there another way we can go? Oh, there's a rifle here now. Super. Was that there the whole time? I don't think so. Rifle lays on the altar, probably discarded by a fleeing guard. Okay, that answered my question. No, it was not. 18 bullets and 35 bullets. That's pretty great, actually. That'll be useful to me. Alright, where can we possibly go? I guess we could go up, maybe play the church bell for some reason? I don't know. I'm confuzzled. Also gotta end off this episode in a second. Girl lies dead at the foot of the steps, viciously assassinated by the creatures now infesting the cathedral. He went quickly and without much of a struggle. He just didn't even care. Like, okay, I quit, just kill me. But Shmaya, seeing those evil demon dudes, I would be pretty scared too. So, can't really blame him. Is there really nothing else in here to do? I think there's more, you know, where's the secret passage? Is there, oh, but it was in the new place, wasn't it? That's where it was, I think. Oh, now this is lit up. A torch hangs upon the wall. Pick it up, yes! Super duper pooper scooper. I don't believe that was always there. No, it wasn't. Yay, I can see clearly now. The rain has gone. But that's does that really accomplish anything? I don't really know. Anyways, we have gotten torch, so now maybe we'll be able to find something that we could actually see crap. Ooh, did I see a glimmer glam over here? No, doesn't look like. What's this? Oh, books. Psh. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. Wait, were those torches lit before? Weird. Let's just go explore up here real quick, then I'll really call it an episode. I just gotta know. I just gotta know. Room has fallen disused. Shelves once full of books and scrolls now rifled with dust, bearing nothing but trash and debris. Probably for the best for this evil place. Saw something. Says the same thing. That's gonna say the same thing. Well, that would be bad game design if it did say something different. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching once again. If you enjoyed, please leave a like for already. My name's Chris, and next episode we'll go see what our eyes, or elven eyes, can now see with this torch. See you guys next time. Goodbye!